Hey everyone, I'm your moon. This is how big I appear in your sky. Well, what would it look like if we replace me with each of the planets? Let's take a look.
Hey, I'm Venus. This is how big I would be in your sky. I would be about 4 times bigger than your moon. Would you like to look up and see me?
Of course you would. Look how fabulous I am.
Hello, I'm planet Neptune. Yes, I'm windy, but I'm also very big. Just look. Imagine looking up and seeing me every night. Although, I would probably leave you feeling blue. blue, get it? Okay, I'm off.
Yo, it's Mars here. Now, if I replace the moon, yes, I might be small in your sky. But just look how cool it would be to see me up here. I could even do some of my cool raps for you every day, like this.
Hey, cool boy, move it along.
Aww.
Oh, dudes. Just look, it's me, planet Saturn. Imagine looking up and seeing my rings stretch across your sky like this. Every day you would see this marvelous sight in your sky.
I can't compete with that.
Hey, hey, it's me, planet Mercury. Now, I may be the smallest planet in your solar system, but look how great I would look in your sky.
Hang on, is there any difference really?
Yes, of course. I look nothing like you.
Hey, Moon, are you okay?
No, I'm Mercury. Forget it.
Hello, my name is planet Uranus. Imagine seeing my cheerful face in the sky every single day.
Oh, imagine.
What? Who said that? I would look gigantic in your sky, and my blue color would look fantastic. Although, on second thoughts, it is a little warm around here for me.
Hi guys. What would it look like if I was my own moon? You could look up from the Earth and see, well, the Earth. Hang on, you could see me in my sky, while standing on me. Actually, that makes my brain hurt just thinking about it.
Move out of the way. Just look at me, planet Jupiter. If I replaced your moon, I would dominate your sky. I would make your moon look tiny. Would you like to look up and see me, Jupiter, the king of planets? I bet you would.
how fabulous I am.